Archmere versus St. Matthew in 2016. Tip off is... Ooh, nice tip ahead of Jordan to Nate. Puts it right there. Nice job. That was a really nice tap that the referee threw out. Right to the... Beautiful steal by Jordan Munger to tip it in. Quickly 4-0. Three, it's no good. It's a pull. No. It's an easy ball. 5 miles, bring the ball up. There, kick. Jordan Money with a three. It's good. 7-0. Jordan comes out blazing. Two shots and a great tap. This goes deep in the corner. We got a timeout by Archmere. There's a score, 7-0. St. Elizabeth 6:44. Go to the first quarter. All right, Archmere bringing the ball in. They trail 7-0 early first quarter. He's in the zone. With the steal and get it, then he's gonna get shot. It's way off. Rebound. We got foul calls. They're gonna give it to Big Sandy. That was against the Archmere. We had a box that he's out. Archmere's done. We keep moving the ball. Keep moving it. Keep moving. That's it. Keep moving the ball. Move it. Forget about it. No. Ooh. And Jordan's open in the corner. No good. But Nader gets the rebound. Bring it down. Gives it to David. They had a good... There's a complaint about Walk there. It was a legitimate complaint, I think. But St. Ease gets the bucket. 9-0. Let's see, he's in a man. In a man. No go. Rebound, air kick. Good defense by David Davidson on that one. Shout to Jordan. Over to Nate. But Eric got that one. That's a three by air kick. 4:35 to go. 12-0. Steal by air kick. Eric's going to try to put it in with the right hand. Ooh, doesn't quite get it. Nice switch back there. Archmere gets the bucket. They're 12-2. Archmere not putting any pressure on there. Back door to Eric. There we go. Thank you. Udovic. He goes. David went flying. He got him on the feet. That's 12-4. Archmere gets another bucket. 3:40 to go, first quarter. 12-4. There's a three from Brian Miles. Is no good. The rebound is Archmere. There's the defense. It's out to Jordan Money. He lays it in. 14-4. 3 minutes to go. First quarter. 10 points. Same as you. Three-point attempt by, no, a good rebound by Archmere, but stolen by St. E. Saved by Eric Hicks. He's got the ball. He'll bring it down. Gives it to Jordan. Over to Nate. Nate. Cross. Eric. Oh, that's a nice setup for a three. He misses it, though. Goes out of bounds. 14-4. 2:35 to go.
David,
his second. 19-5. He got fouled. He's going to shoot. Jordan shooting two shots at 0.7 seconds to go in the first quarter. That makes it 20-5, 15 points. St. E's lead. They get 21-5. The score is St. E's 21, Archmere 5. All right, Archmere bringing it in to start the second quarter. Oh, good drop was in, but okay. And a rebound on Crawford. Crawford's got it. Looking to give it over to Brian Miles for three. He's got it. 25-4-5. Block call on Jordan. This first. 7:25 to go. Kick 7:10 to go in the first half here in the second quarter. Archmere's ball underneath. St. E leading by 19. Throw one up, can't get it. Rebound, nice rebound by Nate. And a nice play, and it's good. Good drop and foul, he'll go to the line. All right. Chris, he gets it, so 27-5, St. E's. That's a big guy. Eric was fouled. He'll go live for two. Time out, Archmere. Score is 6:18 to go. Second quarter 27-5. St. E's leads Archmere. Two shots coming up for Eric. First one's up, no good. Chris is, no, he should have taken that inside position. Doesn't matter, he makes it. So it's 28-5. Oh! Ooh, okay, good hustle, Josh, good hustle. All right, Archmere bringing it in. Sooner or later, there they are. Now they're bringing it in. And he's backing off, I guess, to have his own trust, not a good man-to-man. I guess she'd just come down straight with that thing, huh? So 28-5, and up in the air. What are you jumping for? That foul was on Joey. It was only his first. And the guys both had one. It's 28-6. 5:44 to go. First half. Now they're in a press. Well, goes to Eric. Eric, cool. Get it to Chris. He got fouled. Chris's first foul shot is good. Get this one too. 29-7. 5:38 to go in the first half. They are Alright, finally ready for the second foul shot. Made the first, second one's up, and it is no good. Josh can't get it. Good job. And that's a foul. A foul out front by Jordan. The 16th foul. It's Jordan's second. 5:28 to go. Nice strong move by Udovic. Makes it 29-9. Let's get the ball, John. Alright. Go over to Cropper. Stolen by somebody. Udovic gonna try three. No go. Rebound. Brian Miles. Got it out. Spread out. Spread out. Good boy. This is open, man. Yes, Nate and Dave are going to probably come back after Josh and Chris, I guess. How's he able to? Okay. Chris got it. Oh, Josh was out on that one. Good. What do you get in front of him, Josh? That's good defense. Make him pull up. Get it out to Jordan. Jordan over to Eric. Chris. He's right there. Trying to get you. Foul call. Offensive foul. So Nate and they're bringing it in. And he's 3:30 to go in the first half. Backdoor. Travel ball. Timeout for St. Eve's. With a score 29-11, 2:54 to go to half. They bring it in. They shoot it down. Foot. Right after the St. Eve's timeout, they come in and score. So it's 29-13, 16-point lead with 2:43 to go in there. Jordan Money with the ball out front. They give it in to David. David gives it to... Oh, that's a nice shot by Eric. He's off. Ooh. And a foul by Eric. 1-1. He makes it. The 14, 15 point lead. And this is that one. Over the back. They got it from him. Good money with a steal. He was fouled pretty hard. Just a regular foul call there. No intentional foul. You know it. Looks pretty intentional, but that one's up and good. 30 to 14. Makes it a 16 point lead. And that's a 7. 31 to 14. Udovic for three, way off. It's going to go out of bounds. It did, went out of bounds. St. Eve's ball, 202. Go in the hand. They lead by 17. So, holding it, they set it up. Good breaking of the press by St. Eve. Jordan Money for three. Bang! 34-14. Look at this shit, man. So 34-16. 18-point lead. Jordan Money. The air kick, back to Money, over to Jordan Money, been hot, not that one, good rebound though, Eric able to save it, get it out to Brian, back to Eric who's open, can't get it, and foul on David Avery. Chris and Joey come in there as David picked up his third personal, minute 10 to go in the first half. And he makes the 1-1 in the first half. 34-17, 17-point lead. Minute 10 to go in the first half. Joey with a rebound. Brian will bring it up. That's going to be a backcourt. That's a backcourt. A bit of mishandle, so it's a good Archmere. 59 seconds left. Cut into this lead. Unforced error. Three attempts. That's good. Making a 14-point lead, so 34 to 20. 14 points, worth 20 a little bit. They cut into it by 6 points, just like that. 40 seconds, gonna go for the last shot. And Archmere's in the zone, so they're probably just gonna let it. 34. They're holding it. 25 seconds. 20. 15, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2,
got it!
Good work of the clock by St. Eve to end the half. 37 to 20 on that Brian Miles three-pointer. Beginning of the second half, 37 to 20, St. Eve with the lead and the ball. Three-pointer. No good. Rebound, David. Hazel's. Oh, wow. Look how he got fouled. Okay, no ball. So, Archmere ball. Long three, he gets it. Make it 37-23. Pick. Nate Thomas. Nate's gonna make his drive, kicks it out. We got. Oh man, Jordan was open back door there. He's open for his shot. That's lost. Rebound. Going to be a hit. Fallon Eric, I believe. Yeah. That's the second. That's a Fallon Eric. 6:40 to go. In the third quarter. Archmere. Trying to battle back here. And he's not been able to throw the hammer down totally. There's a nice play right there by Eric King. He crosses it over, goes left, and gets it. That's Eric patented. Very nice move by Eric King. We have an offensive foul call. David draws the offensive, gets in front. Good play. Eric is open. Got that shot. He got it. So 41-23. Hook shot is good. So it's 41-25. 16-point lead. 5:19 to go. Third quarter. Jordan Money looking for the open shot. Can't hit it. Hit it out of bounds by Eric. So it's going to stay with Eric or go to Archmere. Got to be careful. Don't want to pick up a third. 5 minutes to go. Not able to keep it in bounds, so it'll be Archmere's ball on the side. Archmere bringing it in. Ooh, got a foul call. Gonna be on. The call is, I guess. Yeah. David is a sport. So Chris has got to come in for him. He hits both of those to make it 41-27, about 14 points St. E's lead. It over to Jordan. Jordan. Brian. Over to Eric. Eric to Nate. Nate over to Jordan. Over to Brian. Just, oh, that's good passing. Good passing. Sure. He lost it. Don't stay with him. And he's balling the 4:09 to go, 41-27. Beautiful. Nice ball movement by the Vikings. 43-27 now, 16-point lead. They're out playing the D. Putting flying the pressure. They break it. Get it to the middle. They get underneath, makes one. So it's 43-29. 14-point lead. Chris to Jordan. Brian gonna try another three. No go. And we got another foul. It's gonna be against Eric. It might be his third, I'm not sure. What number that is? Maybe it's his third. And Joey will come in here some points. And Joey's back, Jordan up front. And press, 3:22 to go, 14 points. Saints lead. That kid, no good. Rebound to Cropper. Picked up by Brian Miles. He pushes it forward, pushes it over to Joey. To Nate, back to Joey, back to Joey. Yeah. Cropper is going to be called for a foul. Ball is over the backboard, so it's going to belong to Finney. Jordan, he can't hit, he's going cold. Nice drive by that kid. Pretty bad defense, I think, even at 43-31, 2:25 to go. Got a timeout on the floor. Archmere stepping back into a 43-31. St. E's leads with 2:21 to go, third quarter. Drain the ball in, they lead by 12. Nate gonna go to the basket, go reverse layup, good move. Back to 14, 45 to 31. And we've got another foul on Bryant. That was a 15 foul, it was only Brian Miles' first foul though. So, a nice backdoor play by Archmere to make it 45-33, minute 43 to go in the third quarter. Joey's open for one. Take a baseline, get it to Nate. Jordan. Got it for three. Jordan Money. That's only two. 47-33. Wow, you can call timeout right in the middle of an interception. The Archmere ball, they'll be bringing it in. There's a minute 20 to go, third quarter. They trail by 14 to St. E's. Good strip by St. E's. Gets it out to Jordan Money. Can't put it in. Rebound Brian Miles. Give it. There's Nate is open, but he doesn't take it. Brian Miles. Out to Joey Carroll. Come on, Joey. Can't hit. Seconds. They can cut it to 12 or 11. Oh, they're going to cut it to 12. A nice cut. No help on the defense of 47-35. Going for the last shot. The 12-point lead. Good the money's just going to go for it at this point. Gives them plenty of time to get a shot. Bryan not able to steal it. Udovic able to get out to his three-point kid. Into him, he looked like a wolf. That's going to be a foul on 44. Udovic, so it'll be only the second team foul. It's going to belong to Phoenix. He's only 2.9 seconds to go in the third quarter. So they'll end the quarter leading by 12, it looks like. And the long, long. Ooh, that was close by Brian Miles. The Archmere's ball will start the fourth quarter. They're down by 12 to St. Eve. St. Eve's led by as many as 20. No go. It was a nice drive, though. Chase to get the shot off. Nice steal by Archmere. Nice block by Nate Thomas. Jordan Money over to Brian Miles. He's open for three and he got it. That's a 50-35. Jordan Money, over to Brian Miles, he's looking, gets it to Eric, Eric not ready to shoot on that one, Jordan is, and he hits the three, 53-38. He jump out, he gets back. 53-38, 6:25 to go. All one basket here. So it doesn't get any. Oh, they're going to get an easy basket out of it. No, they aren't. Rebound. Nate Thomas gets it out. And Eric hits the foul to go line, shoots his shot. And Eric. First one's up. No good. 6:07 to go. And missed the second one too. Hot. Missed that one though. Rebound, Nate Thomas. He got fouled. Okay, 53-38. Three-pointer made. 18. Eric. Gonna get a walking call. Off the board, it's good. Nice pass for good money. 55-40. And he's in the zone now. Thank you. pointer. No good. Rebound. Chris Cropper. He's got it. And he throws it away. Three-point shot. 55-43. Good money. No go, he got two shots. Jordan shooting two. 56-43, 13-point lead. So, 4:21 to go in the game, 57-43, 14-point lead. And we got a timeout. All right. Way off, rebound, Nate Thomas, 4 minutes to go in the game, 14-point lead. Maybe they're not playing. Archmere is playing that type. So they'll just burn some clock. There. Is it out? Cropper going to go for the rim. Got it. He's back. Okay. He can put him up by 17 with this one. Doesn't. 16-point lead. 3:26 to go. Ludovic thinks he's hot. He's not on that one. Yeah, that kick can shoot. No, rebound, Nate Thomas. Nate's bringing it down, slowing it down. Out front, 3 minutes. Throws it away. Oh, 16-point lead, 2:35 to go. Three-pointer, no good. Rebound, air kick. 2:17. Shooting two shots. Make the first one. It's a 15-point lead. 14-point lead. Then a 52. Minute 41 to go in the game. St. E's ball. They got a lane. Who did that? Good job. We got a foul call on somebody. Two-shot foul. I don't know. Have to look at that one again. He's going to make a move. Minute 24 to go. 59-46. Stay with it, Josh. No go. No go. No go. Yeah. 109 to go. It's 11 point lead. Timeout. 107 to go. 59-48. And he's in the lead. They're going to end up fouling Jordan, I believe. Yes, they did. 1-1. 1-1. Unlikely miss. Put it in. 60-48. 1 minute to go in the game. And the second one's perfect. To 61-48. And he's just sitting back in the zone now. Feel that ball. There you go. Oh, thank you. Good job, Josh. Two shots. For O'Donnell. First one's up. It's good. Yeah, so we're on the board. Always like to make them both, don't we? 62-48. He can get to 63 if he makes it. And does it. Get out of time with 1 point. All right. Thirteen seconds. 62-50. Just gonna hold it out. That's gonna be the end of the game. Final score 62-50. Auks defeats Archmere.